This is the fairly, the very nearly fairly current show!
Hi Ida, welcome to the Fairly Current Show.
Thank you for having me in this amazingly huge studio.
Isn't it beautiful? It's just like expansive.
I tell you, Astro, you guys better watch it.
You guys have nothing on the Fairly Current Show.
Nothing.
So anyway, we're here to talk about the show yang akan keluar tak lama lagi, yang mana you ada satu watak, ya. Yeah?
Oh, filem.
Namanya Susuk.
Susuk.
Yang akan keluar pada hari ini, iaitu
7 hari bulan Ogos 2008. Thank God, alhamdulillah.
Finally. Alhamdulillah.
Itulah. Akhirnya. You know.
So,
yeah. Okay, don't quit your day job. But yeah, finally, 2.5 years later.
Yeah, what was that penantian like?
Alah, saja nak buat orang suspend kot.
Oh, that's true. That's true,
penantian dia seronok because I got to do other stuff. Mm-hmm. As people, unfortunately, I think the directors didn't get to do other stuff because they were stuck with it.
Yeah, kesian. But kesian Amir and Naeim. But what was the experience like? Macam mana?
What, waiting?
Not really waiting, because you said that you were doing other stuff, but working with them and working on set with them and in this fascinating story.
If I can remember that far back. During my pre-war days, I tell you, Amir and Naeim are so totally different.
Right.
Number one, you know, Naeim is this Iranian sesat with an American accent, you know,
who's
actually so lovely, and Amir is like, he doesn't say anything. He's like, how do you really laugh? You know, Amir's like that, and I'm, so what do you think? and Naeim will go like, okay, baby, you can do this. Ida, no, not baby lah. After the wife angry, right?
Oh, yeah. Jangan Safura marah nanti.
No, Safura, I play. I know you lah, my friend. So, but he'd say like, no, you want to do this? You know, like this or the other. And then sometimes, you know, when we've been waiting for ages for a scene, sometimes, you know, setups take a long time.
Yes.
You know, and you get really crabby because you're all sweaty and you've got all this makeup on you, and you throw a fit. A quiet one, of course. Mm-hmm. And Naeim somehow hears about it, maybe. You know, Naeim and Amir will hear about it.
Yeah.
An hour or 2 hours later, Naeim will just happen to come and make a cup of coffee where we're hanging out. And he'll say, so, da-da-da-da-da. He'll just change the subject and he'll just try to sweet talk you into a good mood again, which always works, actually. You know, so...
Because he's such a...
Yeah, he's a real sweetheart. They both are, you know.
That's true. I have to say. Amir is a good guy.
Amir is a really good guy.
Give us more work. Okay.
Yeah.
So, can you tell us a little bit about your character?
Tana.
Okay. Biar suspend.
Well, the thing is, I think... basically, I mean, we all know that Susanna, the character yang I played in this film, Melayu.
Film Melayu.
Susanna is a mysterious singing diva. Diva, not as in the negative connotations the word brings, but because because she's just this amazing singing sensation that came out of nowhere.
Right.
You know? And she's just got this amazing voice. Thanks, Hardesh. Oh, thank you. I suspend disbelief, people. This is a film. I can sing.
Actually, you can. Can't you? Can.
Can't earn a living from it, obviously.
Okay, no,
I ain't no Susanna.
Okay.
Thank you, actual voice. But, better not say that now. I don't really want to say too much about Susanna.
Maybe just leave it at that.
They're mysterious.
Just
you know?
Come and watch the show. Just come and watch the film.
The only thing I can say is that the interesting thing about this film is the story is about Susanna, the singing sensation diva. And And Soraya, this little coochie rat nurse type girl, you know, who wants to be a singing diva, wants to be a singer, a popular actress, whatever she wants to achieve. Like, I don't know, all these little girls' petty ambitions, you know. So our stories just run parallel throughout the film, and which is really interesting. Mm. So you have to watch it.
Okay, okay. And yourself right now, what are you up to? What is your next project? Are you working on a couple of things? Nothing? Anything?
Something? Yeah, I'm working on a couple of things, but for fear of jinxing them, I won't say anything. But okay. I have got a couple more films coming up. Funnily enough, another one I did, Lost Dan Faun. I did that in 2006 as well.
Okay. I get the messages from them all the time on Facebook.
You know, the updates do competition, but when's the film coming out, guys?
Yeah, exactly. 2006. Exactly.
You know, so something to do with 2006 and my films in 2006, I don't know, you know. So, but I really needed to do a comedy after Susuk, because Susuk was such a serious piece for me as an actor. Yeah. And I can say Lost Dan Faun is probably the kookiest, weirdest film and oddest character I've ever played in my whole career. It's just wild and wonderful.
So it does say that, you know, we have these kind of quirky offbeat directors who are interested to write about these kind of, you know, maybe you have the Ame who normally does quirky, strange stuff like lelaki
Communist Melayu. That's very quirky,
That's really quirky.
Yeah, not at all cerebral.
Yeah, I mean, come on. Yeah. But that's a good sign. That's a good sign.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. I think actually we've got a fabulous new-ish generation of filmmakers, you know, coming out after Amir was one of the pioneers of these shorties and stuff like that, he made all these short films. Yeah. And so because of that, I just think, you know, I judge BMW shorties recently, and we have an amazing, amazing pool of talent out there. I'm just blown away by it. So it's a start. There's lots of quirky people out there, and I think they should keep on making quirky stuff.
Oh, that's great. Well, thank you so much for being on the show, and let's hope to see you more. So watch out for Suso out. Mm-hmm. Today,
TGV, GSC, no DVD.
Cetak rompak. Yeah.
No DVD.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you for having me, Fahmi.
This is the fairly, this is the fairly, the very nearly fairly current show!